A mystery that cannot be explained is being investigated at the Stellenbosch Hospital in South Africa, where a 61-year-old patient mysteriously disappeared. Almost 2 weeks later, they discovered the corpse on the roof of the hospital in an isolated area of the Stellenbosch Hospital. Father of six children, Tate Kotze entered the hospital on October 5 after undergoing abdominal surgery where staff said he would recover. That day, on October 5, a nurse entered the room and Mr. Kotze was safe in his bed, and he told himself that he could not get out of bed. In a minute, the nurse left the room to find clean sheets for the beds, and when he returned to the room, Mr. Kotze had disappeared from the bed in which he had been lying. Hospital staff and members of the South African Police Services conducted a search of the entire facility and surrounding area, but no trace of the vanished patient could be found. 13 days later, the man's body was found inside the ceiling of the hospital in what's been described as an isolated area. They were puzzled about how he disappeared from his bed and ended up dead on the roof of the hospital, as it was said that he was in a postoperative state. Since it seems impossible for a man so soon after surgery and unable to get out of bed, he managed to climb to the ceiling in the short space of time the nurse left the room. Now it is widely speculated that Mr. Kotze was the victim of a secret teleportation experience that went awry, although a teleportation does not seem very plausible. Another possibility is that he has become a victim of voodoo rituals. Voodoo refers to an assortment of cultural elements, creeds and personal practices, including an elaborate system of popular medical practices and the possession of the bodies of their worshippers. According to the family of the 61-year-old man, after meeting with the hospital administrator, Kotze's brother, Christmas Kthwain, said that the hospital did not give the family an adequate explanation, on which they concluded that a murder had occurred. Meanwhile, how it ended up on the roof of the hospital remains a mystery.